Can I get it? Can I go grab it? Mom, are you doing the video?
Okay.
Hi guys, here's the
Just got it in.
Yeah, we just got this Halloween classic cauldron guest from this year's Home Depot sale, and they're running out quick already online. So that's why we got this thing really quick. And here we go. Let's go bring it in the backyard. Hi guys, here we are with the witch cauldron in the backyard. We'll do a dike show after this. Okay, stay tuned for part two. This is Eve. Dad, can you come help me here? I don't see the base. So let's grab this. Box, which is right. Oh, holy moly. Okay, I did not
see.
What is this? Oh.
Oh, be careful with this. Let Daddy get this out, because it's real delicate.
Yeah, okay. Fake chains, as I thought.
That stays on, and then let him get this out. Yeah, we're gonna let Dad get the out.
I did not think it would be
in
Okay, my dad's out in there. All the other stuff is in here, I think.
Mm-hmm.
But where would the fire... Oh. Okay.
Let's get the tools. Come on.
I'll go get started on this. No, it's too heavy.
Yeah, let Daddy get it out.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Set it down.
Oh, it's not too heavy.
Good job, Bubba.
He's just got to do a really, really good squat. Get down, and here we go. The coffin's out. Let's get working.
Oh, it looks really cool.
Yeah, look at these.
Watch, Bub.
See the little tabs?
Yeah.
Go find the slots. Stick it down. And then give it a little twist. Gentle, but don't break it.
Oh, easy, baby.
Try to push it in.
Dad, help him. You shouldn't have to force it, babe. Goes on the end of E.
No, I did an E here.
Yep, you're right.
So where's the It's harder than I really did. It's harder. There we go.
There you go. There's one. One okay. Going.
One more to go, right?
What do you have there?
D.
Okay, right here.
Uh-huh. Okay. Got the poles down.
Now we need that piece.
This one?
Yes, sir.
Come on. I'm going to take me out to do this right now because it'll be harder to put that in. But
so we're going
to... Oh, I see.
Get each one of these. Next pole?
Yep.
Can you grab a pole, Dylan?
Oh, it's not that tall.
5 feet?
Yeah, 5 feet, 4 inches.
Where are you seeing the 4 inches, babe?
Oh, it said it on the box.
It just says 5 feet, babe. Oh.
5 feet 4.
Well, look at that.
And a month.
One more pole, babe?
Now, here's the tricky part. You gotta force it.
Okay, hold on, let's look at the instructions there.
You gotta get these onto the hook.
Okay, so next it says we need to put these feet on it.
But where?
On the bottom of the cauldron.
Well, we're not gonna stake it right now, but with you. You see this door?
Yeah.
So these pop in the bottom of the legs.
So it's not hanging. Oh. Oh, that's cool.
And it also holds it place. It's place.
Pretty easy to put together, huh, Bub?
Yeah. It's not a bad setup like I thought it would. Or it would be a long setup like I thought it would. Okay, I was hoping for this to be a long video, but at least it was fast.
Okay.
Okay.
F and G.
We need this picked up. And Dad, I'm doing... Oh, it hangs!
Mold on this one.
What?
We'll see.
Mold? Sure it's not just paint. It's just paint. Look, Bob.
Oh, it hangs. Hey, Mom, look, it hangs.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I don't know why. Surprise.
See the circles on there, babe? The clear ones? They go right on that, I think. There we go. Perfect.
And,
okay.
And now we'll plug it in tonight.
You want to come back tonight to plug it in?
Yep. Bye, guys.